brooding to me is a full-time process. We can't just put the birds down and run away. We need to come back every 2 hours to readjust our equipment. When these chicks arrive, after 2 hours, we should have 25% eating, 25% drinking, 25% resting, 25% playing. The key is what we want to do is get the birds placed on the floor and then get them into the brooding chamber as quickly as possible. Yep. So we handle them with tender, loving care. Mm-hmm.